Once you've launched a sponsored ads campaign, the next step is to learn which metrics to focus on and where to find them. Metrics are numbers that tell you how your campaigns are performing, and they can help you decide how to optimize your campaigns. The main metrics to focus on are impressions. This is the number of times your ad is shown to a customer. This tells you how often you're winning bids. Clicks. The number of times your ads are being clicked. CTR, or click-through rate. The percentage of customers who clicked your ad when they saw it. The higher the CTR, the better, as this means your ads are relevant to the customers they're shown to. CPC, or cost per click. This is the average price you paid for a click on your ad. Lower CPC means your spend is working harder for you to convert customers. For sponsored products, you can see Kindle Edition Normalized Pages, KENP, royalties or pages read. Now, where to find your metrics in the Advertising Console? You can see all your campaigns here, whether they're active or ended. You can choose which metrics you want shown and change the time period you want to look at. For a reminder of the definition of each metric, hover over the eye. You can click into each campaign for more detail. For sponsored products, looking at each ad group can give you insights into what's performing well. If you're running a manual campaign, you can see how each keyword, product, or category you've targeted is performing. You'll also see how your match types are performing. You can adjust your bids and add keywords right here using the bid suggested or choosing your own. Remember that data shown in the Advertising Console is only what's attributed to your ad campaign. This doesn't account for your organic performance. To review your total performance, sign into the KDP portal and go to the Reports tab. Now you know where to find your metrics. Learn how to use them and optimize your campaign in our next video, Reporting for Authors.